You know, people always ask me, say, Bobby, why do you always talk before you sing? You know, like I noticed in most of your songs, you always have something to say. You know, people that talk usually, I think that you should have something to say, or you shouldn't talk just to be talking. But I felt that every time I got something to say, I almost said, because maybe it might help you on your merry way. Like I'm an entertainer, I'm in show business, and I like to speak for all people that's in show business. A lot of people don't understand. They look at us different, but there's no difference. We need the same thing that you need. It's simple, like, just say if you were away from home. You know what I mean? And you make home, or you try, or you make an attempt to make home where it was, you know what I mean? Where it is. So like, it's like a few days ago, I was in Chicago, and after the show, I had previously had seen this young lady sitting backstage, and she was, seemed like she had a whole lot of time on her hands. I didn't know. So after the show, I was a little lonely, and I didn't want to go back to the hotel by myself, and I had been feeling her vibe all through the whole night. So I said, hey baby, what are you doing after the show? She said, oh, I ain't doing nothing. I said, well, dig, like, I'm at the Holiday Inn in room 234. Why don't you stop by and have a drink? She said, oh, you don't want to buy me no drink. You can buy me a drink right here. You just want to get me up in your room. You know, and so many times, this is said to entertainers, and it makes them feel so bad. You know what I mean? Because, like, I've always been the kind of person, if that was the case, I would tell you, yes, I want you in my room. The only reason you would be hanging around is because you would want to be there anyway. I was waiting on an opportunity, if that was the case. You know what I mean? So what people got to learn to start doing is don't be jabbing yourself. You can't fool yourself. You know what I mean? I'm just going, if I want water, I'm going to ask for water. I'll say I'm thirsty. You know what I mean? But the whole thing and all of this is just that, you know, I'm gonna be gone tomorrow. I mean, even if I wanted to stay, my job won't permit me to. You know what I mean? It gets real technical. It gets down in the contracts, agencies, people like that, you know? And it's all about money, behind the scenes. But with me, it's all about feeling. I don't want to get you involved. I don't want to mess up your life. If you got something going, like, hey, keep a man. It's cool to have a man from 9 to 5. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But like, say, don't get hung up on me. Cause tomorrow I might be going on down. That's right. It's cool if you can handle it. If you got a good man, remember one thing. Oh, he'll be there. When your sun go down, and I'll be somewhere running down that same old line in another town. I thought I'd let you know where I'm coming from. I don't really mean you no wrong, but I gotta keep moving on. Gotta keep moving on. And he'll be there. When your lights go down. So why chase me up and down the road? And in your mind, you know that you should be with him. Oh, I can't help, we can't help but we feel inside, baby. Wanna let it out, but we all hung up on pride. Oh, pride can't fulfill a need inside. Come and get it, go on home, but leave it outside. Oh, just telling you like it is. When the sun go down, you ain't always be sweet. sweet 16. So while you still can't lose weight, find you somebody that's gonna really mean some good. Listen to me. But don't get me wrong, I fall in love like any other man do. But I gotta keep moving from place to place, and in my heart I might just wanna be with you. I have to get it where I can. Can't you see I'm like, oh, any other man?